Yi Guangsu left Running Man on June 13th. With his special, familiar personality, he was loved most at Running Man. That's why the fans were sadder than ever about his departure. As many know, his exit was due to an ankle fracture caused by a car accident last year. And for Yi Guangsu, who was unable to run well due to the ankle injury, the Running Man production team began planning and filming games while sitting, such as solving quiz questions. Of course, there were still fans who also enjoyed watching the quiz questions and members' talks. However, Running Man is originally a program in which members run and play various outdoor games. And as these activities, as well as the body fight game subsided, the number of fans who complained about the program slowly increased. In this situation, Yi Guangsu, despite the appeasement from the members and the team, did not want to continue to film Running Man. Because he was thinking that he was harming the program and its members. And he got out of Running Man. After he left the show, many reporters asked the other members for their opinion on his exit. But every member refused to comment. The reporters asked them, "Why don't you tell us what you think of his exit?" And it is known that the members commented like this: "Guangsu was like a real family to us. So we are very careful with what we say, so that our thoughts and positions cannot be distorted and harm him. In fact, foreign fans are very interested in Running Man. As a result, Korean news about Running Man is often translated and broadcasted within an hour. However, of course, there were many translation errors in this hurry. So the members tried as best as they could not to reveal their position on his departure, for not putting him in a difficult position. And after his departure, the interest in a new Running Man member increased dramatically. Numerous articles and videos have already speculated that a new Running Man member could be Kim Ji-suk or Kang Han-na. However, if you look at Running Man PD, Che Bo-pil's interview with Hanguk newspaper on June 1st, it became clear that they have no plan to recruit a new member. The following is the interview with PD Che Bo-pil. After Yi Guangsu left, there was various public speculation that the Running Man team would give the guests more importance than before, but that will not change for the time being. Running Man is an older show that has aired since 2010, and there have been some members who have dropped out. In 2017, the new members Yang Se-chan and Jun Sumin joined and created their new chemistry with the existing members. But there are no plans to recruit new members like these two for now. New members could join later, but at the moment we're only planning to film among ourselves. The current chemistry among Running Man members is better than it was in 2017, when Yang Se-chan and Jun Sumin joined. That's why I'm not worried at all. In fact, Yi Guangsu was a kind of symbol of a Running Man, which no one can deny. So, there were voices that asking to fill his place with a new member, but there is a crucial reason why the Running Man team will not add a new member. The decisive reason was the case of Jun Sumin, who joined Running Man in April 2017. In October 2016, Gary dropped out of Running Man, and 2 months later, there was an article that SBS would kick off Kim Jong-guk and Sungjio from Running Man. The possibility of abolishing the program was also considered, and Running Man was in an unprecedented crisis at the time. Therefore, introducing a new member at the time was an essential decision for the production team. 4 months later, in April 2017, Jun Sumin and Yang Se-chan came to Running Man, bringing the show back to its former glory, as it pushed the viewer ratings into double digits from one digit. Also on our channel, the survey in which 4,700 people took part showed that 81% of people agreed that Jun Sumin saved the Running Man. However, 4 years ago in 2017, the situation was very different. The criticism and resistance against Jun Sumin from foreign fans was extremely strong. Before we go any further, we need to know that Running Man is more popular abroad than in Korea. On the 562nd episode of Running Man, which aired a few days ago, members talked about the giant fandoms overseas and the stories behind them. Using the example of a fan meeting in Thailand in 2011, Yoo Jae-suk said that Running Man was not abolished because of the passionate interest and love of foreign fans. This confirms once again that the influence of overseas fandoms on Running Man is enormous. So now, we come to Sungjio. Since Sungjio was the first female member of Running Man, she received a lot of love and attention from overseas fans for a long time. But after Gary left, the role of Sangjiho, who was part of the Monday couple, also decreased significantly. And after Junsumin joined Running Man, her role grew, and Sangjiho's stake rapidly declined again, leading to growing complaints from overseas fans. Perhaps some of you believe that there weren't that many people who hated Junsumin back then. But if you look at Junsumin SBS Top Excellence Award video from 2018, you can see that there are 10,000 dislikes. And with this, you can imagine how many people hated Junsumin back then. But that wasn't the biggest problem in this context. These haters even sent malicious messages to Junsumin and Junsumin family. And because the reactions of the very negative public opinion towards Junsumin got out of hand, the Running Man team had to close the viewer board for a while. At the time, Junsumin even had to be hospitalized from extreme stress for a month. The Running Man team saw the impact of introducing a new member and how angry the fans were. As a result, the introduction of a new member after Lee Gwangsu was rather feared and viewed as a pressure on the Running Man team. However, a blessing in this situation is the presence of Chae Bo Pil PD. He joined the Running Man team from the start, and his relationship with the early members of Running Man is also very good. Thanks to his unique experiences, he knows better than any other producer how to best shoot and film the funny incidents that arise between the members. It can therefore continue to be assumed that he leads Running Man well, and does so with the current members without having to recruit a new member. Following are the comments from Koreans on the introduction of a new member to Running Man. It's not that they didn't want to recruit, but they can't do it. If they recruit anyone, that person will be constantly compared to Gwangsu. If he or she made even one tiny mistake, that person would have to endure a lot of criticism. I am sure that a new member would be criticized a lot by foreign fans. Don't you remember that foreign fans sent lots of malicious messages to Junsumin Instagram account? I don't think there is anyone who can replace Gwangsu. Even there is someone, he or she has to join later, not now. Do you think there is someone who can replace Gwangsu? There is no one who can replace Gwangsu, and even if someone could, the emerging conflicts between the overseas fans would cause problems again. I'm worried about whether it's fun to film with a team of seven. Also, I'm afraid that the 10-year-old Running Man program will soon be gone. So for now, you can understand that the Running Man team doesn't have any new plans for new members, and there are some reasons for that. The Running Man team faces another major problem. Many focus on whether Running Man, who is faces with another crisis, can turn that crisis into a new opportunity with its members. What do you think of this video?